Well, hello there, fabulous people. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be making my absolute favorite dessert and sweet treats, which I'd like to call banana puff puff. I'm also going to be making my very own homemade chocolate sauce, so make sure to watch until the end. Remember to click the like button, and if you're visiting my channel for the first time, please consider subscribing. Thanks very much for that. So, get your aprons on and let's get started. So the very first ingredient we need for this wonderful dessert is bananas. I'm going to be using two very ripe bananas. I'm going to mash them up to a very smooth paste and then I'll bring in all of the other ingredients. I've put a full list of all the ingredients needed for this recipe in my description box below, so feel free to check it out.